In real-world situation, the circuit of the IoT device includes the fire sensor and the accelerometer sensor. The fire sensor will read the input voltage. If it reaches a certain value of data that indicates the fire burning, it will save the data into cloud server through the Wi-Fi module. Besides that, the accelerometer will detect the early sign of the earthquake. This includes the information of shaking and rotating through XYZ axis of the building. Then, the analyzed data input using the Arduino used to confirm whether the earthquake will happen or not. If is it so, the Wi-Fi module that used to save data into the database is used. The controller will read the data from the server and warn the earthquake detector and alarm system application user about the earthquake that will happen as for their preparation. Also, the application includes the fire burning alert system and has its own notification system to notify user if fire detected in their building, and at the same time activate the fire extinguisher. Last but not least, earthquake detector and alarm system application also enable user to share their location for safety purpose.